decades ago. Back in 2019, back when life was slow. Now it's June, we're just halfway done. 2020, hey, are we having fun? How many years will we try to cram into one? We thought we'd be living 1918 again. We messed that up so bad, God had to toss 1930 in. As the sun rose on 1968 this morning, a tweet from the John, please let's not add the Civil War. How many years will we cram into one? Song by Ben Folds that he just released in June about what's going on. So I thought I would learn it for you and play it. So I liked it. Hope everyone is having a good summer, finding things to keep busy with. It's always the trick. So tonight, I haven't done a show in a couple weeks, and I'm sorry if you're mad at me about that, but I have this shadow on my face. I could get up and move that light, but I don't think I'm going to. Maybe I will later. Anyway, just been busy, but I promised a few people that I would go on tonight, so here I am. As I was looking for things to play, it's always kind of the trick, is what, is there going to be a theme? You know, I need to put a few things together to be ready for. So I had been listening to a lot of 90s music lately, like in the car. I don't know why. Obviously, most of the music that I play is from, you know, the 60s and 70s and 80s. Not really the music that I, that was current when I was growing up. So I figured why not do some songs that were current when I was growing up. So I'm going to, you know, not just, but, and of course, if you have any requests, leave them in the chat and I'll get to those too. But yeah, get some more current pop songs. And by current, I mean like 20-year-old pop songs or more. So this is a song that's pretty much every person who learns guitar learns this song. But I'm going to do it on piano instead to be a little different. You probably recognize it. It's by a band called Oasis. Thank you. about you now. Backbeat, the word on the street is the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads that we've walked are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say, but I'll never throw it back to you. By now I'm sure to somehow realize what you like to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads that lead you were winding, and all the lights that light the way. Wonderwall. Everybody knows that song, right? Yeah, it's just a beer tonight. No cocktail. You know, gotta change it up every once in a while. So, let's see, where do we want to go next? Oh, hi Mom. You missed my first song? It's all right. I'm going to wait on those. Let's see what we have over here. I didn't really plan an order tonight. So we're kind of doing songs from the 90s with some other stuff tied in there. We'll go to this one. One of the bands, I don't know that I was so much a fan of them when... like these songs came out, although I was, you know, old enough to be. But I got much more into the group probably when I was in college. The band called Counting Crows. Gonna do a couple of their songs tonight. And this one is called A Long December. Thank you. Everybody is, like I said, having a good summer. It's actually not too bad up here tonight. Not too hot. Hopefully the fans are not making too much noise. I'm not turning them off, so. I'm gonna grab the guitar here. See, we're still in tune. Yeah, cool. So, it wouldn't be a 90s tribute without Hootie and the Blowfish. So this will be one of a couple of Hootie songs. That record I did have when it came out as a kid, and had it on cassette, and played it a lot.
Behind. She never left. lets me hear, only tells me where she's been, where she's had too much to drink. I say that I don't care, I just run my hands through a dark, and I pray to God you gotta help me fly away. Just let her cry. If the tears fall down like rain, let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right out on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Let her be.
Have to think about that. Why don't we move on to a?
I'm here in the smaller room because I'm playing outside.
Yeah, I was thinking about maybe moving this to like 8 o'clock or even 8:30, but I didn't want to break tradition. But maybe next time. Because it's still pretty light out. So this is a song that was really popular for about a month, and the band's name was Deep Blue Something. This is their only hit, and I don't really know what happened to them after the song. This song was huge when it came out.
Stop from, we're falling apart. So now it's plain to see we're over, and I hate when things are over. There's so much left undone. And I said, what about breakfast at Tiffany's? She said, I think I remember the film, and as I recall, I think
necessarily in order. All right. So, another band that was huge when I was like in high school and college was the Dave Matthews Band. And I actually played in a Dave Matthews cover band when I was in high school. We weren't very good. We didn't have a fiddle player. I played like all the fiddle parts on keyboard. And but anyway, I'm going to do a Dave Matthews song because I couldn't really do a complete tour through my 90s music without it. I was going to do my own spin on this song. Called Ants Marching.
Changes a thing. The week ends, the week begins. She thinks we look up at each other, wondering what the other is thinking, but we never say a thing. And these crimes between us grows deep. Quiet time. look at him and remembers being small, playing under the table and dreaming, take these chances, place them in a box until a quieter time lights down you up and down. Driving along his highway, all these cars are up and down the sidewalk, people in every direction, no words exchanged, no time to exchange. Well, all the little lands are marching, red and black and tin are waving, they are attempting the thoughts of a sweet tooth, touch your bone about weight loss program, cut the corner, reverse and loose it, cut, cut, on the fence, you're not a fan, and a cut, 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 take these chances, place them in a box until a quieter time lights down you up and down.
Some Dave Matthews, I Believe I Can Fly, from Space Jam. Space Jam. By the way, your requests don't have to be in the theme of the night, just so we know. Wanted to take a minute to remind you, I talked about this a few weeks ago, when I was on last time, but if you've got the hankering for some live music, like not on the computer screen, but live in person, we have a show coming up, July 31st. The band I play in opening night, Juliet is the singer. I sing a little bit, but she sings most of the songs because she's a lot better than me. And then, we'll be at, what's the name of the park? Coe Park, I think it's called, in Torrington. Playing for about 2 hours, 7 to 9. And it's free, so you should come. I'm going to give you a little sneak peek. Man, I'm like tearing up my nails on the keys tonight. I just broke another one. A little sneak peek of a song that we're going to do that night. I'm going to do a slightly different arrangement of it right now. But this one is not from the 90s.
Thank you. time. It's when you're standing home so near, I kinda lose my mind. It's not the perfume that you wear, it's not the ribbons in your hair. I don't mind you coming here, wasting all my time.
Piano ballad version of Just What I Needed by the Cars. All right, well, I think many of you may have joined after I played my first song. So we can do another Ben Folds song. It's actually Ben Folds 5, which were, again, same era as a lot of the other songs I've been playing. I haven't done this one yet on the show. It's called Video.
Let's go home. used to keep me from laughing out loud. But that's gone, we don't think that way no more. That's gone, turn around, turn the volume down. We're counting the days down to the day when we'll live in a video. I'll be stone-faced and pale.
We're going to go back to Counting Crows. Got to get the guitar back out. And capo. Now let's see if we remember what we're doing here. This is called Mr. Jones. Spanish dancing, pass me a U2 song that I think I could probably pull off. Let's see. I wouldn't think it was. Let's see, maybe. Come on. Just give me a moment here. Anything for my adoring fans or mom. The one. Does that sound vaguely familiar to anybody? It's not like you can help me sing the song if I mess up. It's the nice thing about being live is if there's a song that I don't know very well, but somebody wants it, they can help me get through it. I'm all on my own here. Let's see. I don't even know if I can sing it in this key, but down, turn away. Some U2. You could say you heard some U2 tonight. I don't know what year that was from. That's really the only song I know. All right. What do we got left? Let's do, did that. Let's go back to Hootie and the Blowfish. I haven't been playing much guitar, and my calluses have kind of faded away, so it's actually quite painful, but it's all for you, my humble fans.
With a little hope and some tenderness, walk upon the water, rise above the mess, with a little some harmony. Take this world together, take them by the hand, 'cause I got a hand for you. I wanna run with you. Yesterday thinking of the promised land now.
Yes, indeed. Yay, reverb. I finally got my audio set up the way that I've been wanting to for weeks, which includes things that make me sound better, like reverb and compression. So glad you noticed, Spencer. All right, I think we're getting to the end of things. I did all those. What do I got left over here? You know, I'm gonna do this song. I don't know if my son Donovan is camping a couple days with my brother and sister-in-law. Should really call it glamping, like. They've got like Wi-Fi and stuff. But he likes this song. Donovan likes this song. It's actually a Joni Mitchell song that the Counting Crows kind of revamped at some point. And it was a popular Joni Mitchell song, and then it was a popular cover. So I think I'm going to do it. Why not, right?
With a pink hotel, boutique, and a swinging hot spot. Don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? Pay paradise, they put up a parking lot. Took all the trees, put them in a tree. Charge the people a dollar and a half to see them. No, 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 don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone. Pay for paradise, put up a parking lot. Hey, farmer, put away your DDT. I don't care about spots on my apples. Leave me the birds and the bees. Please don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone. Pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Now, now, pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Listen, last night heard the screen door slam, and a big yellow taxi took my girl away. Well, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? Pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Well, don't it always seem to go that you don't know what you got till it's gone? Pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot. Pay paradise, put up a parking lot.
All right. I think I'm going to be brave and try a little bit of this one. And then I think I may close with the song I opened with, because I think many people weren't here then. And I like it. And it's my show and I can do whatever I want. This next artist was kind of, I guess, important to me. Had her CD, learned to, probably a couple of the first songs I learned on guitar were by this artist. People live their lives for you on TV. They say they're better than you, and you agree. He said, hold my calls from behind this cold brick wall. He said, come here, boy, there ain't nothing for free. Another doctor's bill, a lawyer's bill, another cute cheap thrill. You know you love him if you put him in your wheelbarrow. Who will save your souls when it comes to the flowers now? Lies that you told. You will save your souls if you won't save your own. Da 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 da. We try to hustle, try to bustle, try to cuss them. The cops want someone to bust down on Orleans Avenue. Another day, another dial, another wall, another town went up where the homeless had their own. So we pray to as many different gods as there are flowers. No religion, no faith in. We're so worried about saving our souls. Afraid that God will take us still, that we've got to begin by. Who will save your souls when it comes to the veterans now? Who will save your souls after those lies that you told, boy? If you won't save your own, la da 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 da. Some are walking, some are talking, some are stalking their kill. Got Social Security, but it don't pay the bills. Addictions to feed and mouths to pay. So we're bargaining with the devil. You're okay for today. Say that you love me, take the money and run. Say it's been swell, sweetheart, but it was just one of those things. Those flames, those strings you gotta cut. So get out on the streets, girls, and bust your butts. And who will save, save lies that you told, boy? You will save, save your souls if you won't save your own. Da 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 da. I think we did pretty good tonight. I'm going to pass on the Space Jam song, but I did play U2, so we got that out of the way. We got that done. So I'm gonna close things out. I don't think many people were in when I started, so I'm gonna play the first song that I played again. This is a song by Ben Folds that he just wrote and released last month called 2020. But I'm just gonna do it again. Back in 2019, back when life was slow. Now it's June, we're just halfway done. 2020, hey, are we having fun? Thanks for tuning in. I'll see you next time. Don't forget, July 31st, 7 p.m., Koch Park in Torrington. Come see opening night band. We'll be playing for 2 hours. It's totally free, and it'll be fun.